Uh-oh, napkins in your box.
Okay, shake it.
Shake it, Bubba.
We are now ready for the 4 to 5 year old girls to line up for outfit of choice.
We are fixing to do Alexia's outfit of choice, her Barbie in the box. Who do you think's more nervous, you or Daddy? I think Danny is so nervous because he made the box. He doesn't want his box to have a bad name.
And Lexi is your contestant number one.
It's the wrong music.
Somehow they managed to mix up our music. Lexi was looking at me because she knew something was wrong and that I was upset.
And once again, Lexi is contestant number one.
Once the music got started, I think she was still a little thrown off and she was watching me instead of the judges. I do stand behind the judges and help her do her routines. I am not afraid to shake my booty right there in the middle of the ballroom, anything to help her win.
She did good for the circumstances.
You lost that box, didn't you?
But as far as my box, that made the performance.
We have one more category left, and it is celebwear. And he will be doing his Spider-Man routine. Turn around, and I'll do it for you.
OK, Mom. This is one photo. Huh.
Listen, when you go up there this time, you have to look at your judges, OK? All right, let's find your thumb holes.
Maybe we can pull this up a little bit more, make it look a little, you know what I mean?
I'm about to go to Slenderman.
Up next is our celebrity wear division.
In celebrity wear, they could come out as any celebrity that they wanted to. Just be creative with it. So we're really looking forward to seeing what some of them have come up with.
Contestant number four. Boys, celebrity wear.
Gone around.
Contestant number one, Zander.
Take over, take over, take over.
Yes.
Pow, pow, pow. To the audience, crouch down. Knee cartwheel. Pow, pow, pow. To the audience. Xander's really off today, so I'm not quite sure what's going on with him. Him not doing his stage routines properly is driving me crazy. Cartwheel. I am extremely tired. Plan on going back to the room, ordering a pizza, putting a movie in, and passing out. Crouch. Be any more unprepared.
At this time, we need our girls 0 to 23 months to line up backstage.
Hey, Betty Rebel. Betty Rebel.
We're cranky. We're bad cranky. Oh, bad.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Why?
Just because.
Thank you, Kimberly.
Are you
serious?
Oh, no, yay.
Okay.
We'll both get on one side of her and both hold her hand.
I can't believe you're gonna let me go up there.
Contestant number one, Carissa.
Hey!
Carissa.
Carl's making me so mad because he tries to just tell me what to do and what not to do. Well, she doesn't win, I don't want you to grab at me saying what I need to do and what I did wrong, because that's all you've been doing.
Okay.
If he thinks he can do it better, then he should just take her up there.
You ready to do it? Ready to finish it up?
Contestant number one is Lexi.
Alexia did awesome in her rock start. She left out a couple things, but nothing that you'll be able to tell, and she looked at her judges a lot more this time.
Contestant number one is Lexi. This concludes our competition for today. The ballroom is closed now until 5:30, so everyone must leave. I'll see you back at 5:30.
We have spent so much money. We're not giving away any cash at this pageant. The ultimate grand titles just get large crowns, trophies, but they get good stuff.
Today, we would like to go home with our ultimate grand supreme title.
None of the other pageants that we've been to have actually had a separate girls and boys title in the Supremes.
And it is?
I don't think Xander's taking home any Supreme titles at all.
Contestant number one, Xander.
I won the Supreme boy title. I'm gonna do a million pageants because I wanna win all of my trophies and crowns so I can go to Hollywood City.
Hi, Beth. I'm saying I wanna see score sheets, blah, blah, blah. Then Xander got the Supreme title and I realized I needed to just be quiet.
Supreme title.
And now for the 4-5 division.
Contestant number one, Lexi.
Woo-hoo! The ghost is here!
We are super excited that once again, Lexi won Ultimate Grand Supreme. So we are still at zero losses.
And now for the big award, highest points in the whole pageant. She's already on the stage. Michaela.